I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point why I love and I hate you, and I cannot change you. So I
what's good, guys? Stay once here. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be starting my very first walkthrough of Resident Evil Biohazard. Real quick, guys, I'm curious to know if I should do a Madhouse difficulty walkthrough after I complete the game on normal. But let me know in the comments. Make sure to like and subscribe, and other than that, start up the vid. Alright, you guys, so let's start up a new game right now. Let's see what this is going to be about.
Just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses.
Bye, baby. Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Well, that's pretty scary.
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. And maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Alright, so it looks like we can actually play now and look around. And I don't like this place. I really don't like this place. You're not gonna take the keys with you? I'd leave that car on if I were you.
This is the place.
Oh no. Of course it would be the creepy house. Find Mia. Nothing through there. Like we have to go this way. Accept your gift. How about now? Oh. He just disappeared. Bruh. Well, let's just hurry up and find his wife and just get the hell out. Oh.
These are some weird controls. That's inventory. God, we're about to go into the house, aren't we? What's this? Driver's license. Anything else? It's pretty dirty. And the door is open. What is this? Okay, you know, like, I'm getting freaking scared. Oh, God. What is that? Any drinks? Oh no, let's get out of there. Can't open that. I don't know what the hell that is. That's probably Mia. Nothing on the bed yet. There's nothing on the bed. Piano. Oh no. Oh no. You can actually put VHS tapes in there. Can we find one? I kind of want to find a VHS tape and put it in there. You gotta find one. That's locked. Go check upstairs. Oh, there we go. House footage. What's this? Oh, that's saved data. Alright. Alright. Wrong way?
Where did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey.
Oh, we can actually move.
Professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators. another worthless fucking shithole. Happy? Ecstatic.
So I guess we're like the cameraman.
Are we rolling? Now let's go.
Well, good job, it's locked.
Get out of the way. Oh, it's locked. After you. So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted?
Pretty sure it's haunted.
Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchored.
What's that?
Nothing.
I don't like this
story,
game.
Andre.
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the
oh,
bakers.
Jack and Marguerite Baker.
And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre?
Oh, God.
Andre!
I don't like that.
Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
No.
Where is he? Unfucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but... A good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me.
You said I was trash.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
No, yeah, I heard that.
Andre? Andre, where are you, man?
I don't like this.
What the hell?
Oh, it's a secret door.
You guys are fucking kidding me. All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Whatever you say. Kind of don't want to go down there, but.
You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So,
Oh, God.
You first. What do you see? What is it?
It's Andre. Oh. Gotta go. Oh, it's a man. Well, that's one freaking hole of a VHS tape, but
Jesus.
Can we actually go to this hatch right? Oh, we can. Okay, so VHS tapes help you go to where you need to go. Got it. Yeah, ladder sound. Oh, yep, I was just gonna say. Yep.
Damn it.
We gotta go in the water. Well, we don't know what's under there. You did a good job with shadows. Yeah, that really just scared the crap out of me. What is this? What the hell? Oh!
Mia?
Oh, bolt cutters. I don't know what that is. Dead. Let's see what this is. I think it's his wife. Okay, so that's how you use things.
Yeah. Well, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you alright?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Who? What?
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on?
Someplace safe. I don't trust you.
Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. You need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
You think? You think it's that way, huh? How about we find, like, how about we just take this and go up the same way we came down? Family.
Remember. There. It's there. This is it. Remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone. We're gonna be a family now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
You okay?
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, all right? I'm gonna have a look around.
Doll, what the hell? Oh! Oh. Oh shoot. Let's go, let's go. Where'd you go? And the door just opened by itself, yeah. It's totally not weird. Nothing. Does that phone work? Damn it. Stealth map. Okay. Nice, nice, nice. There's a bathroom here. First aid bed. Some more first aid bed. What the hell? Oh, what the hell? My God! Just went right through your hand. Are you not okay?
Wait!
I'm resisting. That's a kind of a good thing. I don't want you coming up and killing me again.
Where the fuck are you, Mia?
Okay, so it's a good thing we got those, and my hand's got freaking stabbed my knife. Still can't open that door. Do we pick up the knife? Oh! What the hell? Axe. Get the axe. Oh, She missed. Spamming R2. Oh! Now you're dead. Screw that. I'm not screwing with her. Yeah, have a nice day. A phone rings. Really?
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
I don't know if we should trust her. Way out through the attic. I'm a butt. It worked. Where's it connected to? Look around. Oh, fuse box. And it's missing a fuse. You know, we gotta go find a fuse. Okay, so it took me a while to finally realize it, but we had those bolt cutters, and there was a locked kind of like door here, so we're gonna see if we can open it up. Uh-huh. There we go. We'll put that fuse. Oh, we just stabbed. Freaking just axed her to the neck. How is she not dead? Oh, so that's like a charge shot. Okay. Going the wrong way. It's all open. Now we should be able to open up. Yeah, go!
It's okay. It's okay. It's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Oh.
You shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Oh, no! What do I do? Get it out! Pull it out! Oh, you better pull that out right now. You better pull that out right now. You better pull it out. Oh my god. Shouldn't you be passing out? And grab a cloth or something. My arm. I'm just going to the attic. I'm just going to go to the attic. My axe. There it is. I'm just going to hold my axe. Oh, yes. Pistol, nice. Yeah, try to have with us again.
Fine.
Try to school with us, huh? Look what we got now. Anything else in here? Oh, more ammo. 20, wow. There should be a way out. I'm going now. I'm going back down. Nope. How are you not dead? not good.
They're relying. Everyone.
Well, I gotta heal. Oh, I can't even pick that up. Reload. You better make sure she's dead. Okay. I think she's dead. Can't pick that up either. Where do I go now?
Welcome to the family, son.
Oh! Holy crap, what a freaking way to start up a game. That's gonna be the end of the first episode. We're gonna continue off right here on a second episode. I'll see you guys there.